Hello everyone, welcome to ET Studios, and today we are playing Star Wars Squadrons. I was planning to do this in VR, but unfortunately not. But here we go, with the opening animation.
Alderaan chose destruction.
Sorry about that audio problem at the start.
They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price.
Pop. Unhappy rebels.
The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Nuts.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Sorry about that background noise. Don't know why it picked it up. If it does. OBS is poking things. Anyway, here's our commander. I have played the prologue, but I haven't gone any further than that, so everything from the prologue onwards will be stuff I haven't seen before. And yeah, I'm very interested to have a play around and show you guys my thoughts.
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll?
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Mm-hmm. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
So the game is very interesting. This is my character here.
It will be done.
You get to play Rebels and Empire, and you switch between them as you go. So it should be very interesting to play. All right, let's give this a go. Let me turn down the game volume a bit quick. Let's see that my audio doesn't appear to be outweighing the game's. All right, here we go. Flight checks?
Boot up your cockpit systems.
Copy that.
Presses one button, pilot presses six. Or more.
All systems up and running.
Alright, let's go. Got a nice work.
Flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter.
Okay. The trigger.
Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Presumably. Yeah.
Follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet, calibrate flight controls.
Calibrating flight controls, alright. Presumably that just means fly around and get me used to the controls.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
I'm not a huge fan of how the roll works in this game, but it works, I guess.
Inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Okay, so you can actually see the throttle on the left-hand side there. I didn't notice that before.
Good. All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
I wonder how big our squadron is. I think those can only take four, actually. Let's see what happens.
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage.
So in VR you can look around a lot more freely, which I'd like to try and show you guys at some point.
Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
There we go. To your acquittance losses. There's us. Or our friends at least. And there we go.
Vostar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they'd claim.
This person really likes propaganda. Imagine being in front of one of those when it comes out of hyperspace. Wouldn't go too well.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed.
It's a ship. Go in this way.
All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon James of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Yes.
Okay.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
Okay.
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Okay, so just target and get close. That's fine. Like I said, I have played the prologue already.
Been loyal to the Empire.
But yeah, we'll see. I'll let you guys know when we get to the point when I haven't seen stuff before.
I swear.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here. Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
So you're not impounding my ship? teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Let's see if they're hiding their energies. There, stop that ship.
Are we just chasing them? Are we firing again? Oh, joy.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Divert power. All right. That's a lot of turrets. Repair hull.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going. Lasers need to recharge.
Like a TIE fighter, I feel like it's a lot easier to tell what all of the instruments are telling you. So like the laser charge and all that sort of thing. Yeah, turret down here. And another one down here.
That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
Now what? Rebalance power. Okay.
We've got enemy activity.
X-wings.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Good.
It's weird fighting X-wings when they're used to being on the good side.
Protect the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
I'm hit.
Ooh. Almost hit the cliff there. Come on. Ooh, this is not particularly easy. I remember this fight being particularly hard though. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna go for some further away. Easier to target. There we go. Shields, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Just shoot. I'm just gonna shoot them. Alright. I'm going to target them further away and head towards them.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Rebel down.
Oh, I'm being fired at. Which one was trying to target me? Is it you?
Enemy is down.
Not too many left. That one.
I'm
So there's a little bit of like auto aim if you get close to them. When it goes red, you're basically quite guaranteed to hit it then. Oh, he's going really slowly, which is particularly difficult to follow. Alright, I'm going to try and go for a different one, I think. When they're too close like that, it's really difficult to try and focus on them and chase them. Oh, he went down. Okay, there's one more really close. Let's see. There we go. Nice. Hello, convoy. Oh.
Disabled my ship.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir. Linden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Well, there we go.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Well, yes. Press all the buttons. Do all the things. Out of ammo.
Lieutenant Carroll to the vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance. Jump with that traitor.
Stuck there for a second. I have to fix it. It's restarted from checkpoint. Okay. And Q review. I could have gotten through that. And there we have it. That's the end of the prologue for the Imperials, and now we're going to do one for the Rebels. And then we'll start with the rest of the campaign. But we'll leave it after the two prologues for episode 1, and episode 2 will be coming out next week. The Imperials. And here's the Rebel fleet. Enjoy. Always nice to see the Rebels. I love the X-Men.
Just checking on you.
I love how I always have two X-Wings following where I am going. It's quite cool.
Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, squadron, on me.
So next time I'll try and get VR working, because today I was planning to actually stream this, but VR was really not helping me, and my recording software really wasn't up to helping me to date, so I was having some issues, decided to just play like this. Oh, look at that, we're upside down. But yeah, I'll definitely try and get VR working for the next episode. It's quite nice because I'll be able to like look around a bit more. You can see like the S-foils and things on the X-Wing. And it's very cool in VR because it's just a lot more immersive for me, and hopefully a lot cooler for you guys as well, because I can look around at things you wouldn't usually be able to see. And yeah, that's very cool. By diverting power to engines, okay.
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll
how long was that mission there for?
Fast and nimble. Got it. Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down ties.
So the X-Wings have shields, unlike the TIE fighters. Quite cool. A bit more durable. And rebalancing that.
Systems check complete. In formation. Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm with you.
Oh wow, I didn't even do the thing. Come on, pilot.
To stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
U-Wing? That's the ship I could try and 3D model. I've been doing some 3D modeling in Blender recently, and it's a lot of fun. Most of my stuff is relatively low poly, but it is quite cool.
All good.
There good. It goes.
Command has verified the distress call from Fast Ivan.
All right, time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
And that's another good thing about the X-Wings, is they also have hyperdrives, unlike the Imperial TIE fighters in most cases. There we go. It's a very cool enemy. And now I can actually look around the cockpit a bit more. That's quite nice. There we go, now that we're in hyperplace. Well, usually I could look around the cockpit. Am I? No? Okay. It was too quick of a jump.
Admiral, we're here.
Unless I
clicked
the wrong button.
The convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady.
Yeah, especially the underside of the hull with like half the weapons.
Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Should probably get a big punch.
Echo 5, wait, you're too. Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Whoa. You almost lost me.
Someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me. Call me Lyndon. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now.
Right,
focus
let's go.
On ties. Then we better get
what's
rid of those
the,
ties. Fire missiles.
Keep you.
Last one.
That was an X-Wing.
Defend the
right. TIE fighters. So luckily you can also shoot missiles. The X-Wing is just a better ship in like every way. But let's go and kill the ones that are actually attacking these guys.
Got my mark.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
Lock on with missiles, I'm just gonna shoot them with these instead. There we go. Just die. Come on.
That's a takedown.
I'm on your way.
It was so close to locking it on there. Repairing hull. Because that's something a pilot could definitely do from the inside.
I'm being followed. They got me.
Oh, I'm actually being hit by a lot of things. Okay.
They're done.
Oh, that was close.
Keep pushing.
Only half. Yeah, you guys are definitely gonna notice I'm not very good at this. I'll get better as I go. Oh, so close. Firing.
Good stuff.
Come on, TIE fighters. TIE fighter, yes. A few more. Alright, let's go.
I think more ties soon.
I was locked onto.
Let's get in position and escort these transports.
I was using engines the whole time, which explains why my shots weren't doing quite as much damage. Anyway.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
What's the plan here?
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the ties down.
All right.
Echo, reinforcements are here. I'm hit bad.
Woo! Echo, that is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain, focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the ties.
Here for support, Echo Leader.
Enemy on my tail.
Now in multiplayer, you can lock on to a few more targets with the X-Wing. Well, I think it's the X-Wing. If it's not, it's the Y-Wing, which is quite cool. I pressed the wrong button. Come on, come on. Stay on target. I think I'm probably gonna run out of missiles soon. I think collision damage is off, but we'll see. Come on.
Target destroyed.
pop.
They're scrapped.
That's all the ties down.
Yes.
All right, CR90. The Quasar went.
Nice work. Squadron, form up.
I think we're clear. For now.
Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy and Linden here to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
I thought that much was obvious, but I can't.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again, facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming. Well, not fast enough.
Oh, really?
Now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire is sending in a raider to intercept the convoy.
All right, then let's put the raider down.
Pilot, with me.
Oh, you get to choose. Stay far enough out of range of their engines. Maybe I won't get hit as much. I'm gonna divert the power to shield now that my engines are. Well, now my weapons are depleted. I'm gonna sit behind them and fire every now and then, but I have to wait for my weapons to charge up again.
We're wearing them now. Keep it up.
What are you doing?
Yes, we're almost there.
Fuck off. Okay.
Raiders, tough.
Fuck.
At least the fleet's keeping that Star Destroyer busy.
Come on. Fire again. Perfect. Okay. Pop.
Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
It's gone.
Refugee convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for light speed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Sure, why not? Well, I was waiting closer. Let's go. Alright, full power shield so I don't get popped.
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the vigilance's targeting.
All right.
They got a hit.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
Yeah, well, what do you think we're doing?
Away from our starfighters.
I bounced.
It's best to stay mobile.
Bounced again.
Attack. Move. Attack again.
The vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
Almost down. Come on.
I'm taking fire. That's it.
Did we get it?
Okay. Vigilance's targeting is down.
Engines.
Speed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
Speed.
Did it. Now, both of you get clear.
Maximum
Thank
speed.
You. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Light speed jump.
All ships, prepare for light speed.
Ooh, that thing got hit at the end. It's on fire.
Speed.
Boom. And that is the prologue for Star Wars Squadrons. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. Leave any comments you have in the comment section below. And I really hope to see you in the next episode.